I'd like to thank the economists to organizing such events. They are very important in these critical times when we have the challenge of the Kremlin aggression in Ukraine, but also the events in the Middle East, but also the changes that should happen in Europe as a result of the European elections. We are convinced that a larger Europe means a more peaceful, more secure and prosperous Europe, and this is why Moldova, Ukraine and Western Balkans should be part of the larger European family. Thank you.
What is the greatest challenge for your area, for Moldova, for Ukraine, for the next 5-10 years?
First of all, the West and everyone should commit to help Ukraine to win this war, and this will create the premises for a Europe that can be peaceful and can be prosperous for its citizens.
Mm-hmm. And you asked, when will you join the EU? It is a very question.
End of June, Moldova officially opened the accession talks, and we have the objective within 5 years to be ready to become members of the European Union.